So part of what I didn't say while I was out there, because I didn't want to bother them, is that they're reaching an oval, and the water level is down about 3 feet now. We've seen fish occasionally, so we know they're still alive, at least one or two of them. So we'll carry on, and when it's all finished, then we'll raise the water level and release new fish.